My hand is still in there, my gestures and urges are still in there, but I'm also giving over to this vast cosmic scale force of gravity, letting that finish the work for me.
Prisms will emerge in rooms of light.
Combined poetry with community and the potential for healing is enormous. And that's a direct path towards empathy, towards understanding, and exquisitely towards peace.
Part of what I'm trying to do is to, in a very artificial way, to recreate some of that richness of natural world.